Remember, while the setting is virtual, the damage done is all too real.